Frida's work spoke to a new generation of younger artists. She was the outstanding woman making sculpture in the mid and late 60s.
The work that was going on in New York at this time was very clean. Eva's work was different.
She was very personal. There was a lot of eroticism in her work. It was so full of soul.
Eva Hesse was one of the greatest artists of the 20th century.
I was born in Germany in 1936.
Their grandparents had all been killed by the Nazis.
We went to America. It was the end of summer 1939. It was the last chance.
Everything that happened to her, good or bad, empowered her. That's the magnificence of art.
I'm working my way up.
Her idea was to make an art that was on the borderline of uncontrollability.
I don't think all of us realized how good that work was.
I can see Eva just sitting there with her materials almost like they were another creature, but not another creature, maybe herself.
It was distinctive. It was fragile. It was all those things that sculpture was not supposed to be.
One of the great things she teaches us is play.
One of the most exciting takes on painting that I've seen.
She was very smart.
Absolutely original.